Now put it, the glasses on, and now you're going to see what a monarch sees. Right? So, re-evaluation of that. Now, if you're doing it for you, that's a beautiful garden.
Oh, yeah.
But if you're doing it for a monarch, you're not going to do that.
So what do you do?
You're going to take the yellows and put them together. You're going to put the purples together. You're going to put the pinks together. Because they're reacting to those colors, and you want to highlight them. And that's what drives them to your garden.